frame, I slide my foot in a little bit so I can drive up. And I'm using my head. Using my head to bump them off. Getting his weight on the other foot.
Look at the feet. One, two, three. Look how they're facing. That's where, that's good, perfect position right there when the feet are facing, 3 feet facing the same way.
So I slide down to the sock. My right hand slides down to the sock. Whichever hand is on top. So the hand that grabs the wrist slides down to the sock. Now when I come in, I'm lifting it high, trying to kiss my own bicep. Lifting it high, and I'm just running into it.